show your face. Get rid of this thought. Rid of it. Quickly, before it's too late. Double think. Practice it. The party says the earth is flat. True. That's true. The party says 2 and 2 make 5. True. No. And not no. Forget and forget that you've forgotten. Double think. Crime stop. Ignorance is strength.
That is not afraid.
Only God has no fear.
Do you imagine that I can influence the powers of darkness? There is more evil around us here than I have ever encountered before.
Best part of my life has been spent amongst the dead. But I've never worked in a place that had such an aura of menace.
Oh, for Harriet.
Death is an incident producing clay. Use it, mold it, learn.
Look out, Professor, look out!
It's no longer sufficient to bring the dead back to life. We must create from the beginning, please. Build up our own creature. Nothing. Except for a few scars, he is perfect.
What have you done to him?
The creature's dead, destroyed.
Well, that's of no importance. Best thing that could have happened to him. Next time.
Next time?
Of course.
I love you, Sarah. Do you know that?
Yes.
I know I'm dull for you. My friends are dull. We no longer, what do you know, do anything together.
Well, it has to stop sometime. In any marriage, we're good friends.
Oh, no. No, I can never think of you as a friend. You can do without a friend. I can't do without you.
Mr. Shane, my husband. We were married yesterday.
The money, Mr. Fordyce, the bank's money.
Forget the money, Pearson. Pearson, listen. Now listen to me. My family are all I've got. I have no friends, nobody. Only my wife and my son. That's all I've got. You've got to understand, Pearson. They're all I've got.
We've always got each other, haven't we, my dear?
I grow tired of asking this, so it'll be the last time. Where is the rebel base?
Fear will keep the local systems in line. Fear of this battle station. We will then crush the rebellion with one swift stroke. Vader, release him.
As you wish.
You're not the first person in history to have such a dream of supreme power, and I don't expect you'll be the last. Since the death of Jonathan Harker, Count Dracula, the propagator of this unspeakable evil, has disappeared. He must be found and destroyed.
In the endless fables of good and evil that we tell and want told to us, you are the teller and the tale, the kind conjurer, the vulnerable miracle worker.
We're not quite so out of touch that we don't know something about our national heroes.
With sleight of mind, you can steal your face and eyes to become the glacial fire that would wreck a world. You can leash and unleash the very devils of hell. You are the raised rapier behind which no fiend could reach. Gray-grained oak from a remembered childhood that held the earth and sky in place.
Evacuate? In our moment of triumph?
I think you overestimate their chances.
But most of all, you are the long-awaited storyteller. No one gives life to a legend as you do. The beloved enchanter, enfolding us in the simple power of a gesture.
They will never be rid of me.
Turning each moment like a spinning apple on a stem until it falls into our upturned hands. And the only price we pay is loss of ignorance.
I have the very thing to tempt you. Lots of bargains, all tastes catered for. Oh, and a big novelty surprise goes with every purchase. Do come in, anytime. I'm always open.